I agree with you too. You know, I hate school too. The real, what's the deal? This is Cam Star. Oh.
That was actually pretty good. I'm about to say that again.
On the real, what's the deal, guys? This is Cam Star, and I'm back with another video. I want to talk about school. I don't like school. School is stressful, man. Especially at the end of the year where you got to do a lot of stuff to bring your grade up, and because if you fell in some classes, man, it can be really crazy and really hectic, especially at the end of the year. So the reasons why I don't like school, one of the reasons is teachers. Teachers, some of the teachers be cool. They be cool, but then you got teachers that be all the way up here just overboard and stacking us up with work, and I'm like, there's no way in heck we're gonna do all this work. And lately my English teacher been doing that lately. It's been really crazy, so I'm just like, why is she giving us all this work? And I just don't understand it. Especially when new teachers come in, they be cool for a week, and then next week you're starting off with some work. They gonna do some crazy stuff. They gonna fool you into being nice for that whole week. Then the next week you're doing work, like a lot of work. The second thing I don't like about school is school lunch. Thing about school lunch, they be having the same thing every day, such as like one day you can have like popcorn chicken, and the next minute they have like sweet chicken and rice, or crispy chicken and fries, which is not a bad thing, but the thing is they just need to switch up and have like different stuff for lunch. Shoot, the only thing I really like about school is probably the crinkle cut fries and the fruit. Pineapples is the best fruit, like that's my favorite fruit. But other than that, they just need to switch up and make more lunches better. So the third reason why I don't like school, man, we have a uniform policy. Man, uniform, I gotta wear burgundy and khaki pants. I'm like, wearing this like all year, it's annoying. It's really annoying because you gotta wear the same thing. I just like wish you could dress down, wear everything we want. But the only time we really get to dress down is like during spirit week, man. On my uniform days, man, can't stand uniform. I don't like it. Wearing burgundy. Well, spirit week roll around. Spirit week, man, turn up, man, turn up. It's a spirit week, man. I can get the dress down, man. Yes. So now I'm about to just tell you why I really like going to school. The only reason why I really go to school is because my parents, because, you know, they're going to tell us to get a good education and do something and be anything you want in the future and just do what's best for you. And if you want to pursue that career, do everything. Just get in the hard work and everything. And the other reason why I really love going to school is because my friends, you know, friends are, it's like a good thing to communicate and socialize with them, because it's like really, really fun, and we have to talk and joke and laugh, and I just really enjoy that, just spending time with them throughout school. That's why we go to school.
The ladies!
Man, I'm telling you, bro. I mean, I can't. Ooh, man. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. But yeah, the ladies, I mean, man, we got some girls, you know. This is common for boys. This is common. So, ladies, do not take this very seriously. Please don't take this seriously. So, it's common. You know, we just like to see the girls, and then, man, we see them, they look, man, she looks very beautiful, man, and this girl, we just see them walking around, they just like really look beautiful, and then we just see something about them that we like, no matter if it's appearance, facial expression wise, it's pretty, like a good experience for boys, because you know they just like get to know her. We just like seeing girls. You know how we do. It's not being creepy. We do it every so much in a while, but yeah, it's not a bad thing. So yeah, slowly, don't take it seriously. It's common for guys anyway. That's like vice versa. If you see a guy and he's cute and good looking or whatever, then yeah, of course you want to stare. So. I stare at girls too. I mean, it's nothing, because she looks good and she looks like she'd be a great person to talk to. Hey, I can't do nothing about it. And another thing about school that I like is the pep rallies, man. The pep rallies be so lit. I mean, the pep rallies be fun. You get the pep rallies like an experience. Like, you get to spend time with your friends. And also get an enjoyment of something fun that's really actually involved in school that's real fun. The pep rally is fun because you get to do a lot of different things and activities such as like basketball, hula hoops or whatever. So that's what we did at pep rally, but I don't know how y'all do with me, but that's pretty much the fun thing about school, because you know that's the best time. Pep rallies be really cool, and it's a really good experience. You get to enjoy your friends, get enjoyment, and get to listen to songs and music and crank, turn up. So, you know me, I be at pep rallies turning up, be loud as a mug. That's how I be loud. It be so fun. But yeah, it's just an enjoyment of my time, you know. All right, guys. That is all I had in mind for this video. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and comment on what video I should do next. And also, if you haven't seen my recent video, 5 Throwback Games, that will be in the link in the description below. So guys, that is it. So till next time, I'll see you on the next one.